Hey besties, and welcome back to another Abnormality with Crispin. So today, we're doing another Sims 4 Breed Out the Ugly / Weird Challenge. The rules are there. Sorry, I have a little bit of issues with my chest right now. I don't know what's going on. But today's episode is a little bit sped up, mostly for time's sake, because it was a lot of grinding trying to get her pregnant again, you know? But she's cute in her little hospital outfit. She said it's comfy, okay? It's comfy. Like, I feel like this guy might be our baby daddy, but I don't know. It's really first come, first serve, you know what I'm saying? Oh! He just destroyed the babies. The baby's little toy. Oh my gosh. What the heck? What the heck? And the original baby daddy's calling us. Our roommate's outside stankin'. I am gonna talk to him though. Like, I love how she's not a repair sim, but she repaired that for her baby. Not me getting lost in the simish. Y'all know who it is. Oh, of course she passes out on the floor. Like, she could have just walked around, went to sleep on her bed, but because he was sitting there, she couldn't. And the baby's just entertaining himself, being cute, but kind of ugly. Not me creeping on the roommate. Just see what he's doing. And I don't know how to clean this house. I don't know why it's so dirty, but I don't know how to clean it because it won't let me clean it. She's just eating while sitting on her son's bed. She needed to use the bathroom. But she's like doing everything but using the bathroom. But I think it's because the bathroom's too small with the tub in it. So we gave a little bit of an upgrade, not much. Just a little something. Oh my gosh. He's making a lot of noise. That's when the roommate comes out and whips his little butt. He's running outside and she's asleep in the tub. She's like, oh, my son. Now, put them both to sleep. Because they're stressing me out. Of course, this thing breaks. Like, we put a dish in it, it breaks. Oh, it's GateCon. Y'all know that's my favorite. Oh, why is she in a towel?
That's a weird cosplay.
Like, I love how she's around here talking to all these people and her son and swear. Like, she's just living her best life. Like, she's having fun, but it looks like her, like, actual moodlets might be going bad. Who calls somebody when they're busy at GeekCon? Like, how rude. I love how she's just stalking guys to flirt with. And, you know, her son's just being stinky, looking at a wall. I'm gonna go play in a toilet. She literally is so unbothered about her son. He had to come find her. He had to come find her. But he's talking to people and making friends. How cute. she just picks up her son and is like, let's go home. I know we've been in the rain all day, hungry, stinky. She's gotta use the bathroom. Oh, she used it basically on her son. That was weird. They're so peacefully sleeping. I love it. And here comes this mean ass dude. Like, why are you showing up at night? Like, you want to fight my kid again? Is that what you want? Oh, look how cute. She's like stressed out, like. She's like, I thought this was gonna be easy. I thought I was cute. I thought my baby would be cute. That was Ponyo visiting. He's back. He's like, I know I busted your baby's thing, but it's just because I was angry that your baby got to be made by some other dude. Like, no, girl, I can't go out right now. He just broke that stuff down again. Why does he hate our kid? And then he just takes a book and walks away. She's like, it's okay that you broke my baby's stuff, but like, let's not do that on the regular. I don't like repairing stuff. Oh, negative? Okay. We're just gonna fight now. He's literally so angry right now. What is up? The rain is making him this upset. Like they go from fighting to getting along. I just don't know about them. Survive. And like now he's like cussing at us while he's eating our food. Like, get out here, you bum. Go home, you bum. Okay, he just wanted to make out with us. Oh, okay. He doesn't like anything we've done with him so far. She just stomped out that little bunny. She's like, can you help me clean? And then he destroys the kid's thing again. And it's at this moment I've decided I want to kill this man. I want to kill him. I just don't know what's the best way to kill him. That didn't work. Oh, it moved him out of it. Well, dang it. He gets to live this time. But if I could kill him, I would. Why does he keep messing with our child's stuff? So now we're talking to the guy who destroyed our baby's stuff, once again, pretending we didn't just try to kill him, that he hasn't destroyed our baby's things. That was Clementine jumping off the bed. After a toy, a little dragon. she's very happy, even though it's almost 2 a.m. Oh, he grew up! So we do have to randomize this. And then I had Jake choose a number between 1 and 4. And he chose... I can't remember. We're about to see. He chose 3. So... Look how cute! No, he no longer needs this bed. I'm gonna keep an inventory for when we have other kids. Oh, look at him. He's so self-sufficient. I love that. I love that for him. I figure we'll rearrange this room to try to make it fit more people, but also don't know how I feel about the roommate being in the kids' room, you know what I'm saying? And that's our kids' toy, so I think I might make this room a little bit bigger. I love this desk. Like, I wanted one for myself, but as a child, you know? And of course, we gotta have Vlad as an option. He's so creepy. But look at him helping us garden. Kinda weird, but I appreciate it. But he doesn't like me. Just like everyone else, they don't like us. They think we're ugly and weird. He's just hanging out in our house. Oh. I just figured this is like the easiest way to make a little bit of little cash. Like, she really needs to go to sleep, but I mean, he's calling. He wants us to come over. Oh, this is his house? Wow, it's nice. His roommate's like just running all over the place. Of course, she changed back into her hospital gown, the most flattering of all things she could wear. I don't know why they're standing out here talking if he's scared of the thunderstorm. Oh my gosh. He likes her more at his house than at her house. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. They getting freaky in the closet. Oh, she's like, again? Just laying in bed together. Oh, he left. Oh, he's making some food. She's taking a cold shower, you know what I'm saying? Except she's not, because she's falling asleep. There she is, taking a... Oh, she's taking a bath. I thought for sure I'd click cold shower, but I guess not. Oh, okay. That's inappropriate. To cook food at your house? I'm starving. I guess I'm not really. I'm just sleepy. What? She's gonna get freaky again? Instead of go to sleep? She's who Cardi B says she is. You know what I'm saying? Certified freak. Oh my gosh, he's yelling at me. Like, your roommate invited me over. Okay? Oh my gosh, look how cute they are. Corba. Oh, she's gonna fall asleep. soon as she wakes up, we're going to take her home so she can actually rest and rejuvenate. So she's just passed out. The son is being a good child and cleaning up. Do y'all think we're gonna have a pregnancy this episode? I hope so. Because it seems like it's gonna be a super hard challenge if not. Because we've got a boy right now. And still don't know if we're gonna choose like the oldest or the first girl or what we're gonna do. So leave a comment down below what you think we should do. He's just playing out by the trash can. Normal kid behavior. I'm gonna hire a maid to see if they can actually clean this house because it's disgusting. Disgusting. Look how cute him and her are just sitting at their little breakfast nook. Oh my gosh, who is this? He kinda fine. Maybe he's gonna be our baby daddy. Crimbo Farg. And then he just joins us. He's like, are you gonna be my new dad? Because mom's not gonna keep you around when she gets pregnant. FYI. He went to school like a good kid. She's vibing with him. Shoshubi. Nobody's vibing with her for too long. They just like her book collection, apparently. Nivea Piccolo. Oh, it's our maid. He's kind of cute. Let's hope he cleans this house good. Oh, and who's this guy? And then our maid just left. I don't think our house is that much cleaner. It's just me. Okay, Sergio is calling us. Let's go. Let's try it one more time. Because we at least woohooed at his house last time. She's having a breakdown. Oh my gosh. I think it's working. Y'all, this might be it. Not him screaming at seeing her naked after they just woohooed. They're comfortable with each other. He's using the bathroom. She's taking a bath. I hope she is pregnant. Yes! She is pregnant, you guys. So I am gonna leave it at this for this episode. Let's leave down in the comments what we think the baby's going to look like. If we think it's going to be a boy or girl. Leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks so much for watching.